Now then, today in the box, I've got the Silstar 2-litre electric spray bottle. Now let's give it a go, but first be sure to check my full review down there and to press like and subscribe. Now many thanks, and let's get on with it. Okay, now let's look inside the box. And here's the 2-litre water jug, which is made from heavy-duty but rather poorly moulded plastic. But it works well and it gets the job done. It's not going to break anytime soon. And here's the head unit, which contains the 2000 mAh battery and the pump. And there's the USB-C charging port. On the end is where the two nozzles go. There's a small nozzle included and a larger accessory nozzle. On the top there is the single control button, and that doubles as a battery status indicator. It all seems well made. And there's the accessory nozzle, and that screws onto the front of the unit, and it can be adjusted to pretty much any position you want. And here's the small nozzle, which also screws onto the front, and we'll look at those in more detail later. Now here's the tube that runs from the pump into the water jug, and there's the USB-C charging cable. And finally, here's the user guide. Just pause and zoom in to read it. Now there's not much assembly needed. The water tube pushes onto the nipple inside the pump unit, just like that. And of course the other end goes inside the water container, just like that. There are two nozzles included, the small standard nozzle which screws onto the front of the pump unit, and you can then rotate the end of the nozzle to adjust the water flow from a solid jet to a highly diffuse mist, and this works extremely well. The only problem is to make sure you don't mislay the small nozzle when you fit the large nozzle, and that screws in place in exactly the same way as the small one, and in fact it does the same job. Again, you can rotate the end to change the water from a solid jet to a diffuse spray. And the battery charges through the USB-C port, and the status light changes from red to blue when it's done. Just rotate the end of the nozzle to change from a solid jet to a misting effect. Now this 2-litre spray bottle is quite crudely made, but it is tough and robust. The plastic is heavy duty, it's not going to break anytime soon. The moulding is rather crude, but that doesn't matter too much because it works, which is the key factor. And the way it works, it's got a rechargeable battery in the top, charged through this USB-C port on the side. You fill it with water and you can then spray and access plants and areas which you perhaps can't get your hose pipe to, or you can't reach in the conservatory or whatever. On the end, there's a nozzle which can be varied from a solid jet through to a very wide misting effect, and that really does work well. It also comes with a clip-on accessory extension to allow you to access plants in other locations which you couldn't otherwise reach, perhaps ones which are high up above your head. Again, that works well. So the construction is quite crude, but the functionality is very good. And the price, well, that's very good too. And I think for the price, this is rather a decent buy.